Hello, my name is Broseph Gordon-Levitt, and on this magnificently majestic morning, I'm here to make known to you the meaning of today. A day so marvelous, so meaningful, and so memorable that the city of Boston mandates the masses to partake in this most anticipated day of the year. A day for the meek and the macho to mingle. A day to celebrate the marriage of kegs and eggs. Yes, I'm talking about Marathon Monday. Now, I'm not here to tell you about how wonderful of a day it is. I'm here to educate you. You may act irresponsibly. You may find your phone submerged in a cup of beer. You may leave your wallet in a cab. Or you may miss the whole damn race because you passed out before noon. Hell, I've had my fair share of Marathon Mondays. But what I had wished I had had was the advice I am about to give you right now. Now I'm talking about the golden rules of Marathon Monday. These rules will help you avoid getting into trouble with the local law enforcement, or what the youth refer to as the popo. Rule number one, stay away from legends. This is to ensure that no accidents happen. If police see you, they will break up your party.
What's your favorite color?
Oh my God.
Wait, Tiffany, that was like hashtag aggressive.
Well, you only live once.
Yellow!
Rule number two, do not urinate in public. If you're caught urinating in public, you can be arrested and charged with crimes like open and gross lewdness or indecent exposure. Rule number three, do not bring any open containers with you in public.
Yo, bro, try some of this jungle juice.
What were you thinking? If you get caught with an open container, you're subjected to charges by the law enforcement such as minor in possession or drunk in public. These fines can add up to several hundred dollars or you can lose your driver's license.
But bro, it's in a koozie.
Yeah? Negatory. I can do this. See somebody in need of help, do not hesitate to help them. All right, sleeping beauty, let's get you home. Thank you for tuning into this public service announcement. We hope you can benefit from these guidelines. Stay away from ledges, do not urinate in public, do not bring any open containers with you in public, and most importantly, if you see someone in need of help, help them in any way you can.
Now she want a photo, you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto. Get yellow and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, but we don't really play. Every day, every day. What anybody say, can't see him cause the money in the way. Real, what's up?
One time for one time, I'm calling it out like the umpire. 7 grams in the blunt, almost drowned in the pool. So I swam to a boat, it's east side, we in this boot. Wishing it would like a tree in this boot. And if a leaf fall, put some in that boot. That's my M.O. at a beat of that shoot. I'm fucked up, tore down, I'm twisted, door knob.